Guys, welcome back to some more Last of Us. And if you remember in the last episode, we were chasing Ellie with the horses. Now I found
One
Ellie,
second, I'm
and
coming.
I just acquired a new weapon. That's right, flamethrower, baby. And I just ran into a bloater, which I killed very easily. And, I've been playing the Left Behind DLC off camera, so I'm not really used to playing as Joel as much, but let's go. Here we go again. It's the typical Last of Us style, you know. Oh, hey, here's the generator.
Open the gate for us.
Where's it? Oh, there we go. Let's say, like, would I have needed to pull that? Guess not. Now I guess I do. And open up the gate.
Let's try the gate.
Oh, here we go. This is the way. That isn't the way. This is.
No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Hang on. Yeah, I'm holding R1. Nothing's happening. I guess I can't sense anything. If so, I don't know why.
Yo.
This should be the way.
Hey, what about over there?
Where? Over where, bro? Here? Hang on, we can craft something. What should I choose to craft? Health, shivs, or bottle? Let me just do this bottle. And of course, we need to craft a shiv in case we get jumped by a clipper. There we go. I don't want to equip that right now. Can we open this? Oh, yes, we can.
It's rusted shut. I'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
What? How? Can you boost me up or something? Nope. Nope. That won't work.
Scooch.
Let's try doing a different way then. Maybe around here? Or in here. If we can. Seems we can't. can't climb that. Yeah, let's just use the rifle for now. I doubt we're gonna need to use the flamethrower for a while. Oh, here we go. As I believe this is gameplay part 19. Boom. You're in.
Alright, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Let's just get this in case we need it for something else. Which, indeed, we do.
Alright, we're inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand.
Oh, can we craft something more? No, that usually would give us the ability to craft. I guess not in this situation. There's a mini shotgun. I don't know why I just keep pulling up these guns. I guess to unequip the stuff that I actually got. Ooh, yeah. Give me that.
I don't know. We'll probably just draw some blood and hurt.
There we go. We just wasted a shiv. Can we craft? Nope. We wasted one. Oh yes, let's go. We got two of these things. Oh, so that's where it is.
Nothing useful.
Yeah, nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
I'm gonna check that out. don't sense anybody. We need some action in this episode. All we've been doing is just, like, you know, putting plates for us to, like, get on and trying to find where we're supposed to go. We haven't really been in any action yet, so we're going to need for some of that. Monkeys.
Well, maybe in all that research they turn into fucking monkeys.
It's gonna start to go find itself.
That's 4 pallets of lab equipment all packed up and ready to go. Now, the big question is, what do we do with all you guys? You see, the tainted batch needs to be put down. You know what I say?
All right, I'm done. I'm sorry. I can't deal with hearing monkeys screaming right next to my ear. I know they're not right next to my ear, but the controller is. So, and that's where the noise is coming out of. In case y'all didn't know that. Ew, that is gross.
Looking for the fireflies, they've all left.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead, or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. It's been years that felt like we were the fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. Horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down! Get
off!
Okay, here we go. Some action.
Don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
Still don't sense anybody. At least not. That probably means they're not close by. So. Oh shit. But I do hear.
You are dead!
Behind you!
You know what? I want this axe. Keep that. Oh shit. Alright, I think we're gonna continue this in the next episode.